Brother with Wes and Scary Cooper TV. Today we're going to be doing, well, the last period of this ECHL game. Let's see what happens. I didn't start from the beginning, but I got some cool, you know, shots on. Well, cool shots on. Let's see what happens. Oh. That was unexpectedly cool. We're just kind of, it's right there, turn around, go in. I mean, see, goal's a goal. Okay. Yeah, it's a Toledo Walleye us versus the other team. Our series is 1-0. This is my little second game. We're out probably gonna win. I'm gonna try to get 10 goals last game. If I can show you a calendar, I will. Was that bad? Was that a bad in? I gotta see this replay. No, I won't see it. I'll show you at the end, I guess. Why are you showing it now? But I'll show you that. I'll show you in a second when that game stops. We'll try to get a goal. We're getting that one back. Back in, it's in. See about you ready? So when they score. Where's that going on? Okay. Right here. Okay, ready? Here it is. He came in. It was a hold on. I actually don't think it was a bad end. This is some serious stuff here. So you where's the puck? Puck is right there. Then he bats it. It's a bat. Okay. And hold on. Let me just show you the goal that I scored. It was right here. Yep, okay, you ready? So, you know, obviously we had to get that goal back. Not like an insane one, but oh my gosh, why is that so annoying so much? Okay, go up, please. Thanks. No. So I just, you know, pass up. I mean, I'm jumping high, just, you know. Backhander and this is kind of my best move I have. And let's get it. Okay, let's. Okay. Actually, if I get to go on a replay, but I don't think so. No, it's not. Yes, yeah, it's not. And not because I was pressing, it's because, like, when you get out. I finally figured out how to win face-offs. Oh, I thought I just got an easy. And I actually haven't been home yet. Both those games I've played, and then, well, by both of me, this one and the last one. Yeah, it's been pretty good. I won last game 10-5. Could have had 4, but you know, they scored. That's the football score, obviously. Oh, their record, not a simulation. To this game, they play a third game, and their series, their record is 1-2, and the wins go first. Oh my gosh! Um. question that, because that is odd. Okay, that was a good shot. That was really good. We can't have them score anymore. So I figured out that our goalie isn't that good. Unless we're... Oh. Come on. Gosh. Yeah, not this guy. So we take that, we take those, we take that. I call that like a messed up like pass. Cause honestly, I think I would have had a... Wait, what number was the captain? I need to figure it out. Oh, and this is 2022. And I'm pretty sure that in like even NHL be a pro, they're not actually on the same like team as they would be in real life. That would have been good if my guy was right there. But I need your backup. And that makes it 10. Oh, wait, did we get... We're just... Wait, captain? Oh my god, wait, captain 7. Hey, captain, no, captain 17. I gotta remember 17's our captain. Oh, there it is. Oh, is that the one L I see? Yes, it. Oh. I just accidentally let him. I didn't realize. I was so. Dell's leg should have been dead. I think he should have been dead on the ice. I know he's my player, I shouldn't say that. All I'm saying is that's a fact. Those legs right there, he's dead right there. I wish I could replay that before I end this, but he was dead on that ice. Dead. Like those are some broken ankles right there. And that's game, guys. So let me show you this. Broken ankles right here. He was... Yeah. Wait, I think he's right here, yeah. Maybe? No, it wasn't. Oh, there. I think it was here. Do ready, guys, so if you want to... He's doing... the full... Look at those legs. And it's tripped. Well, that's it. See you guys next time. Bye.